myself in the bathroom. All my problems, I talk to the devil. I fed him, I walk through hell without any couples. I step through the bells, I fought hard for this breath. No scans and bruises, I have to do this. Cause if not, the only option I got is a shotgun shell in my mouth. For I choose not to let this battle in my heart ever play out. I lose and win, pouring alcohol into my coffee cup. Fuck it, sir, if you can have that bullshit. I pop a lot of amphetamines, I should probably share them with the crowd that snoozes. Motherfucker, I'm not a bed, so quit napping. This music is a cause that I stand for. How would you feel if you put all of your effort into perfecting your craft just for one to disregard everything that you do from the perspective of the audience? It must be better, cause that isn't you. Pouring your heart out, getting rejected, catching the wolves. This is more than a job. For the record, my passion is huge. Used to look up at the stars, confess my wishes. This rap dream has some roots that go much farther than my adolescence. A massive influence, this scrawny bastard. They bully walking through the hall to the classroom, getting laughed at and pushed around. Never had friends, just imaginary illusions. Now I'm back to bury the hatchet in the back of these assholes who did me terrible, treated me badly, spit in my face, brought out the dagger and used it. Put it through my chest to turn me into a callous psychopath. Into this vessel for the devil to possess, as he wishes to inflict the world with the wrath. Till I self-destruct, blasphemous in the flesh, mask of a human bit into the rotten apple. Then went back for seconds, ravenously consumed the bachelor, not one was left. Scattered the seeds everywhere, now they fester. Flowers are blooming in the pot of my oblong. God, I water with thoughts of executing everyone within a yard. Till there's a lot of bodies, man, I wanna kill them all. Then piss upon their carcasses. I know I'm sick, is it my fault, or is it God's dropping me here with all these moronic pirons? I really wish I could eliminate all of you insects who's still in my oxygen. I'd start with Donald, all the rich pigs, the cops, daughters, mamas, children, civilians, doctors, bosses, fathers, throw them in the wood chippers, toss the sawdust in the heart, check coffin, glue the lid shut.